Welcome to our living laboratory, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce powerful harvests now and into the future. Bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice are well known around the world. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics. Many are rich in vitamins and minerals, while others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, sloppy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. Consuming globally, tilapia, bass, and catfish, like the ones you see here, are three of the more popular crops raised by fish farmers. The sustainable system we're using here recycles the water in the tanks. As a result, we're able to save millions of gallons each year. Our small fish maize, sorghum, and millet, plus rice. Some of our best types of fertilizer for the plants, and the plants help keep the water produced more while using less. In our lab, Epcot's eggs and feed inside the home and remains in the sun.